say, John, can you give us a rundown of how it works and what it is?
Fuel coming up from the tank, 2044 fuel pumps, VFI pumps, on off four valve, pressure there, that's the afterburner pressure there, registers on that gauge just there. Comes in through here, there's a spray ring inside of there. It's got 12 1.1 millimeter holes in it, 8 spraying out, 4 spraying in. That's it. Gas is coming out at about several hundred feet a second. Hit the spray, just smash it to pieces, and it just goes into here. The step causes a spot where there's recirculation, and that's your flame holder just in behind that. Ignition just there, out the back. Away she goes. End of story.
That's operational. Okay.
There we go.
Thank you.
Could you just hit the ignition up there? There's a silver one. Silver, what's he up there?
This one? Igniter?
Yeah.
Got the spark.
Okay, thanks. Well, that's sparkling.
Dead spark plug.